X Factor favorite Grace Davies was quizzed by police after she brawled with a male pal in a violent row over an iPad. Fans of the 20-year-old, who wowed X Factor judges with her heartfelt penned song roots when she auditioned for the show, will be shocked to learn of her secret brush with the law. And the unnamed pal has sent a warning to X Factor bosses: Grace has so much talent, but she is such a disgusting person. The brawl, which happened during Grace's Blackburn school days, kicked off after the warehouse worker disagreed over an A-level project. An insider said, "Grace may come across nice as pie, but she's always had a bit of temper. In college, she always wanted to be the center of attention. During a drama class, she saw red over something tiny and lunged for another student. There was a scuffle and the police were called. Now she's being called a diva. It looks like her true colors are showing." A police spokesperson confirmed the incident, saying, "We were called to an assault at St. Mary's College, Blackburn on the 19th of March 2015, in which an 18-year-old male student said he had been attacked by an 18-year-old female student. No one was charged in respect of the complaint and a community resolution was agreed between the parties." But sources close to Grace said the pair would often row, explaining, "Things went too far one day and it's something Grace regrets. This was a petty argument over an iPad that got out of hand. Grace is mortified about how she overreacted. She really is sorry for what happened. It was one of those teenage fallouts that just got out of hand. It was a stressful time ahead of exams, but that's no excuse. Grace has thought a lot about it since, and even written a song about it to try and find some sense and clarity of why it happened. It sounds like Grace wasn't winning many friends at college, and the same could be said at the X Factor as reports of her diva-ish behavior came to light this week. Grace had one of her original songs hit the iTunes top 10 last month and won the public vote on the opening live show, but it sounds like she isn't as popular behind the scenes. She's been accused of being rude and talking down to production staff. It's also been said that she's been making a series of demands and acting like she's already won the show." Mentored by Sharon Osbourne, it was reported that the judge had given her a ticking off for her bad behavior. But Sharon later denied the claims. Last night, former contestant Talia Dean defended Grace, saying, "Grace is no diva, she's just your normal 20-year-old. She's a lovely girl and we had a good laugh in the house. She is so talented and focused on her music. X Factor is such a tiring process and you can't be all tea and teeth every day." Grace was also in the news for having a fling with singer Matt Lennon, 28, in the house.